So your tree had a rough summer and it's kind of looking like this. Brown leaves, a little crunchy on the ends. There is a way to determine if your tree is still alive, and that is called the scratch test. What we're gonna do is we're gonna check out the inside of the tree to see what it's saying and not just judge the outside, because the looks can be deceiving. What you're gonna do is take a simple pocket knife and you're gonna do what we call a scratch test. You're gonna scratch a very thin layer of the bark, just enough to peel back and see what's happening. What we want, if this tree is alive, is a nice white, almost green around the edges tissue that's a little moist. That means that tissue is live and well. Now, if this tissue is more brown, a little dry, you're likely not gonna have a live tree. You can start out towards the ends and work your way back to see what the tissue is telling you. Let's take a look on this Japanese maple. Got a little crispy, happens with Japanese maples because they don't like the heat. So we're gonna put our pocket knife, just do a nice thin layer right up, and you peel it up. Look at that tree, beautiful green, white in the middle. This tree is just fine. It is resilient and it can relief. These trees defoliate every year anyway, so it's gonna lose its leaves in winter and push back new leaves this spring. Just make sure you still take care of it. Because it is all brown on the leaves does not mean you have to water it every day. This tree is fine. It just got a little hot, maybe a little dry one time, but it'll come back nicely in spring. The scratch test, it tells you what's happening inside the tree.